put it back right back.
The collaboration we bring, you know, the strength of creativity in a short period of time is like about 8 hours, and we create the most wonderful, extraordinary piece of paint.
You know, like you're saying, attack it, you know, go for it. Get everything on there in the first, say, half a day, first half of the day, or until about 2, 3 o'clock.
And after
and then we sit and we look, we have lunch, we sit for a while, we sit for an hour, we look at the damn thing, and we say, okay, what needs to come out?
That's it.
And we start editing.
Okay.
You know, just like a video.
All right.
We go all of it at that, and I think I completely agree on this. We go everything on it, and after this a little while, when we just really empty our belly of everything that we want to do, then we back up and we look at it and we say, okay, what do we do from there? Where do we go from there?
Thank you.
What I was saying is that when we just paint at this kind of scale, or do we go completely out there, meaning like we're going completely fully with the body and we just go investing all our energy right away and going like with and shock and really going with putting all our energy and seeing where it goes, or we go in a limited type of canvas, with let's say the middle canvas, or we go on our work on it, go ahead and go up. That I really believe that really keeping all the boundaries, you know, breaking all the rules and going more to his essential without any kind of control, this is the first part of painting and the most difficult part of painting.